Here's how to make a custom LEGO Walter White. Starting at the top, you're going to get the head from this rebel officer, then you're going to get the torso and legs from Bob Cratchit, and finally you're going to get the arms from Professor McGonagall. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Walter White. And for an accessory, I gave him some blue crystals.